I haven't been vlogging lately because this part-time job, which turned out to be full-time, has been keeping me late every single day. Because we went from having three people juggling my workload to just me. And I don't know how he's planning to get through the busy season since it's starting up now. And I'm tired. I'm just stressed. So I'm exhausted when I get home. So I don't want to do anything. And it's like pitch black at 5. It's Thursday, by the way. Combined with, you know, my husband coming home really early every day or booking days off. I wish so badly that I could figure out how to make art stuff and commissions and things into an actual livable business. I don't have the skills to do that. And that's why I've just kind of given up on that. And a lot of people tell me just to quit my job and do it full time and make it work, but if I had any idea how to do that, if I knew, then I should have been able to do it ages ago, like on my own work schedule. It's like right now, there's no reason. Which is why I know that it's not gonna happen. I'm using my umbrella to hide the fact that I'm vlogging. It's working really well. I wish I thought of this earlier. Only Maggie is home. What a miracle. Maybe I can finally do a voiceover. Ah, Maggie? I do have a collab video that I could voice over. It's sort of mostly done, like it's filmed and stuff. But yeah, the problem with having collab videos is that you have to sort of collab on schedule as well, so. Yeah. Look at that sky, though. Working on my Patreon study, which I just knocked over. And I just don't want to do it. It's nighttime for me. So sleepy. Walmart is stepping up. God, my mom might have actually bought this for me if I was still in high school. Jeez, no fair. So cool. Maggie's first try. Good job. Doesn't even care. You're walking kind of stupid, though. You don't know how to work with your armpits, hmm? Probably just doesn't fit right. I feel like this should be longer or something. It's like it's pulling on her neck. You don't even know how to eat. Gross, Maggie. Maybe it's for kittens. Don't you think maybe this is too short? You're so confused. Can you hop with it? You're so cute! Mm-hmm.